Hey everyone, I know it's late, but I'm doing a Loot Crate unboxing. Well, I've already unboxed it, hence the sticker on it already. I was on a video of it sooner, but I actually misplaced it, and I've only just found it. So I'm gonna do a video of it. June's Loot Crate. The theme was Transform. Got a nice Decepticon clear sticker there. Inside, it's also perfect unboxing and crap. Like I said, I've already unboxed it. You get this little figure here. It'll focus. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna focus, guys. But it's a little bumblebee. It is. It's a little bumblebee with a nice gun. It's quite cool. I like it. It's quite cool. You got this MLG sweatband, which is quite cool. Got a nice MLG card here. Right, you've got this card here, so I'm covering it out because it's got a couple of codes on it. It says play video games with cash. So it's not focusing. I don't know why. It's probably because I'm doing it off my phone. I just will not focus. It says $5. Value sort of thing, you know. Got some nice MLG stickers here. It's quite good, cool. Team Curse, Team Envy. I've seen this symbol before. I think it's for Optic Gaming. I think I'll unsubscribe to him. Yeah, that's quite cool. And then you get a little book, sort of thing. 1, 2, 14. Like I said, there's more than meets the eye. Sort of thing. You got Universal Appeal. Transformers, the new Transformers film. It's quite cool. Can't wait to see that. Got a nice page about Bumblebee here. It's quite cool. The little subjects, I'm guessing that's for Transformers. You got a little puzzle thing, you've got a little comic book thingy here. Whatever it is. Featured looters use 4/ loot crate on your Instagram photos. They're the photos. Quite cool. This is what you got in the Mega Crate. You got a 8-inch limited edition 1/500 loyal subjects Nemesis Prime, which is that. Hexbug Stand Beast, or Strand Beast, sorry. A San Diego Comic-Con exclusive Metroplex, a Nintendo Wii U Pro Controller, a Nintendo Wii U 32GB Mario & Luigi Deluxe Set. Now obviously I didn't win it, I was really hoping for, because I really wanted that Metroplex. Now this is a Transformers name generator. Just follow the chart below to find your Transformer name and tweet your creation using 4/ loot crate. First section is first letter of your first name. Now shall I do my real name, or I'll do my username. So it's W, so it's knife. And last name, KKK. Swerve. So Nice Swerve. That's what my Transformer name is. Nice Swerve. But for my real name, it would be Rage Blitz. See? T. It's not focusing for some reason, I don't know why. For T it's Rage, and for M it's Blitz, because my first name begins with a T and my last name begins with an M. And that's just stuff. You get this little Transformer hex bug thing. Don't know why. It's quite weird. Hang on. One sec. There you go. It's opened now. Come on, focus. I just won't focus. But it's like a Transformer hex bug thing. It's got a little face on there. Basically, open up the panels, sort of thing. And that's what it is. Where is the on button? Yep. Classic. And you get this t-shirt. I'm gonna fold it. Sorry. I'm using one hand. Bear with me for a sec. Here we go, guys. That's the t-shirt. It says Time Traveler Marty McPrime. And there's Marty, and he's a Transformer thing. And there's a DeLorean. I think looking at him, he may be the DeLorean. Yeah, I think he is the DeLorean. So that's the t-shirt. You get this little card thing. Or in the box with the Bumblebee. So that tells you a bit about him, his stats and that. And you get a badge every time each month. I don't know why this isn't focusing. Focus. Come on, focus. There we go. So Loot Crate, June 2014, Transformers. Transform. It's back of it. Right, now I know how to focus. There we go. That's his stats, look. Bumblebee. Espionage. That's his stats. Quite cool. That's all for the box, just a little thing that came with the Xbox. There's a little code inside. Let's have a look at this stuff properly now. Right, here's the Xbox. Opened. Is it? Little light blue head. That's the Transformer hex bug. And that. That's good. The MLG. few sort of thing. Says $5 value exclusive deal for losers. Get 1 month of game battles, premium access, and take your competitive online experience to the next level. You'll receive Blue Crate exclusive badge, premium ladder support, access to members only forum, access to one premium online tournament / MO, and much more. For full details, visit majorleaguegaming.com. So you can go on the website. It says play video games, win cash, redeem your game battles codes at mlg.tv/redeem. Cool. And then you've got the stickers, you know. Use these stickers and show your support for some of the top MLG teams. Yeah. Here's the Bumblebee again, up close. Yeah, much better quality now. Here's his gun. Yeah, much better quality. And the book again. Where is it? Let me get it. This is the box. The Bumblebee came in. Here's. Oh, cool. Came in this box. It's got a little Autobot symbol in there. These are the ones you can get: Megatron, Soundwave, Starscream, Thundercracker. I think that is. Yeah, Thundercracker. Then you've got Optimus Prime, Bumblebee, Jazz, Grimlock. Is there an Optimus Prime on this side? No. And this on the back, I have no clue what that means. 1 out of 96. I think they're like rare special ones sort of thing. So yeah, that's quite cool. But yeah. That's this month's loot crate. For July's loot crate, it's villains, so I'm looking really forward to doing an unboxing of that. I apologise so much that this month that June's loot crate is late, but as I said, I misplaced it and couldn't find it. For more loot crate unboxings and that, and for more videos of Pixelmon Plus, leave a like and don't forget to subscribe.